Demonic spirits don't possess things. They possess people. He wanted to get inside of you.
They sent me away to find them a fortune, a chest filled with diamonds and gold. The house was awake with shadows and monsters. The hallways they echoed and groaned. I sat alone in bed till the morning.
Something awful happened.
Coming for me. I tried to hold these secrets inside me, my mind's like deadly to see. I'm bigger than my body.
Oh, Dad, help me, no!
I'm bigger than this home. I'm meaner than my demons. I'm bigger than these bones.
Hear me?
And all these kids cry. Please stop your
screaming. My house!
You to feel this way.
But why?
Because that's what makes it stronger.
This is the one that I'm most worried about because it is so hateful.
And if we keep doing this, you're going to die.
You believe us, then.
You gotta get out of here.
I'm not leaving you!
Damn it, Lorraine, I'm not doing this with you in here!
I can't lose you.
But I have to do this.
You said one person could change everything, but I've got two.